How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we brought out the big guns.
We're back.
Chad's back.
Yep.
Chad's been in like the last two of my videos.
Yeah.
We've been fishing a lot together lately, and had to bring in the big guns for the big snook that are in this creek right now. These past 3 days, I've been fishing and seeing some really big fish. I've landed one 34 inches, and that was a really good one. That felt awesome. But I've missed probably like 10 to 12, so that's not what we want to happen. Yesterday I missed one that was probably pushing like 38 inches.
Big snook on him. Big snook! Big snook! Oh yeah! Big snook! No!
Just wrapped me around a piling and got me. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But today, Chad and I, we're gonna go out. We're gonna try to get some live bait. That's how I've been fishing lately, but we could also throw some artificials around too. Let's do it, Chad.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go. Oh baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little.
Huh. Who? What?
Snook. Once they get to a certain size.
Yeah, they turn female.
They transition to female.
Yep.
I never knew that.
For sure. Waiting to see a school here. You could keep fishing if you want. I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I guess it wouldn't be a bad idea to keep casting.
No way.
What the f*** is that, dude?
Two dolphins. No f***ing way. That was sick, bro. Alright, y'all. Got some decent baits. Actually, more than decent. Some freaking candies. Let's take a look at a couple here. Let's get... This one's a candy, man. Oh my word. This size right here, like what would you say? Maybe 4-incher?
Maybe 4 or 5, yeah.
4 or 5? Dude, that's perfect. And then we got some bigger ones. Got some bigger ones in here as well. And that's what I've been using and they've been working, so. These Maharas are also good. Just got a bunch of baits. We're gonna hook them on, see if we can get a dragon to eat one. I'm gonna start with the Mahara, yeah. And I've been hooking them. I also learned, Chad, that we wanna hook these guys very, very minimally.
Okay.
Like that.
Okay. Yeah.
Like I barely put the hook in them.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna trim these little points off here. And these as well. And there we go. If I scream like a little girl, it's because I got a fish. My guy's in the trees over here. Dude, a snook just comes out. Oh my god, dude, there's a snook on him. A snook on him. Two snook. Oh, come on, eat it, dude, eat it. Spooked. He saw us. He definitely saw us. That's it, Chad. That's what we want to happen. But we just want him to eat it next time. There we go, Chad.
Oh, he's good, dude.
Dude, hell yeah, Chad. Let him go out there. Let him go out in the open. Keep him out, keep him out. Hell yeah.
Oh.
Oh yeah, Chad. Chad, isn't this the fish we've been looking for?
Dude. This is what I'm talking about.
Nice, Chad. Dude, he's good.
Perfect bolt set.
Perfect. I might be able to get him. Got him.
Yeah. Let's go, dude.
Dude, that's a pig.
Oh, that's a good fish. Try to get some sonic.
Chad, am I recording?
Yes. Yeah, thank God.
That's a good one, bro. Dude, first bait.
Dude, first bait in the water, man. That's a hog, bro. Look at that guy. There's your donkey.
Yep, there's a donkey right there.
That's a good fish, bro. Look at that guy. Bring him in.
Let's see. Here we go.
32.
Beauty. This would be a perfect keeper. He's technically still legal, but that's a beauty.
How big was he?
32. Yeah, they're in season right now. Huh. But that's a big one. I would feel bad taking this fish. That's a big one. Hell yeah. Let's get him one more shot here. Super dark snook. I'm holding Chad's fish. Do you want to let him go?
I'll let him go.
You let him go. He's still give him a minute.
Yeah, a little Snapchat.
Yeah, dude, get him on the video.
Let's go.
Hell
look
yeah.
At him, you can still see him down there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, bro.
Welcome back for day two. Another day of fun fishing in Southwest Florida. Got a nice cool day. It's a beautiful day actually. And it's actually a week later from when Chad caught that nice 32 incher. And we've been fishing since then with some artificials, but we really haven't caught all that much. You know, a few cichlids, jump some tarpon, but nothing really to make a whole video about. So we're ready to get back on the live bait train and catch some big fish. I've been seeing the big snook back in the creek. So today we're gonna go try to get some live tilapia and hook up with another big one. I just caught the cichlid. We're on our bait adventure still.
Big boy.
Big boy. Straight from Africa.
Big time. There he goes.
Hell yeah. A couple more nice mahara. There we go. Two more baits. Getting there.
Yes, sir.
Slowly but surely. All right, let's let's update the people at home.
Let's give them a little insight into what's going on. All right, well, I'm filthy, the boat's filthy, and I ended up freaking ruining my cast net, man. I threw it over a log or something and tore a big hole in it, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we got. I don't know, maybe got like 10 or so baits in here, so I think we'll be able to get at least one snook with these, maybe even two. Two would be ideal, two in the upper slot range, and Chad and I will be happy campers.
Yep.
But yeah, that catching the bait is a little bit more difficult than I'm willing to admit. It is really tough.
Well, especially back here, there's so many like branches and just obstructions in the water that you can't see that you have to cast on top of if you want to catch bait.
And that's where the fish are. They're on those little branches in the water. Any little structure where they can kind of sit and be a little protected from predators, that's where they're gonna hang. And unfortunately, that makes it hard for us to get a net over them. So yeah, the cast net's toast. Probably gonna have to throw that one away and get a new one. If you guys have any cast nets for sale,
yeah, let us know.
And if you guys have a used cast net for sale, maybe you're not using it, I'll buy it off of you. Give me a good price because I'm a good guy. Yeah, we're just gonna start fishing. Let's go get one.
All right, well, Chad and I are getting ready for battle here. I'm tying on a new leader. Chad's tying on a new lure there. We've been seeing little tarpon in the creek, so I mean, I guess there's always a chance we could snag one of those too.
Big time.
So we got 60 pound leader here. And that should be perfect for these big girls that are in here right now. We're going heavy leaders and tight drags.
Yeah. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little.
Dude, that knot is so fire.
So good. Tying up, boys.
We're tying up, fellas. This is the tie-up talk.
Yep.
All right, Chad.
Let's do it.
We're ready. God, this thing's a little messy. Also, a little tip, and I think I talked about this in the first day that we fished these baits, but if you remove these spines up here, it just makes it a lot easier for the fish to eat the bait. Those spines can poke the fish in the mouth and they will drop it as soon as that happens. So just get all those spines removed and now that snook will eat that bait no problem. Chad's doing the same on his.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that fish is right there, Chad. I think there's two of them. Yep. Oh, I think I spooked them. Look at these turtles right here, Chad.
Is that a little soft shell?
Yeah, two of them. Buster Brown, you are our last hope. How much you want off? Like an inch?
Tighten up.
I'm tight.
Oh,
Oh my god, dude.
Giant fish.
Keep him. Keep him.
Oh, you got a good hook set on
there. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. What a pig. What a pig. Let's get him right here. Let's get him.
Yes, sir.
Am I recording, Chad?
Yes. What a pig, bro. Oh my god.
Hell yeah. Hey, it paid off.
Bait of the
dude, this is literally our last bait.
Last bait. Last
look at that fish.
That's a monster.
Oh my god, dude.
That is a monster.
Dude, we put in some work for this fish today, man. Hell yeah. Let's get him in. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Yep.
This is what
that's what we were going for.
That's what we're going for right there, dude.
Nice one.
What a fish. Measure him, bro. That's a big snook.
Dude, hell yeah. We fished hard for this fish today. Man. Man, oh man. But was it worth it? Heavy one. Really, really heavy fish. Hell yeah, dude.
What a fish, bro.
Let's get her on the measuring tape.
Let's see here.
Just over
32, dude. Like, literally.
Look at that. By a lip.
By a hair. Get her back. Nice. Hell yeah. That's a.
Dude.
That's a mom.
Great hook set. Yeah. Look at that. That's
perfect.
Right in the corner. Perfect. Right in the freaking corner, man.
Good 32 slot size fish.
Look at that.
Let me just get one more picture with her here.
Look at that. Alright.
Look at that fish.
That's a beast.
Monster.
That's a beast. Alright.
Not yet, girl. She's ready, dude. She is ready.
What a fish, dude. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Hell yeah, Chad.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's how you.
Woo!
Dude, she purrs.
Quiet.
That's fire. Hell yeah, y'all. Got Nathan back there in his boat. This is actually the maiden voyage for this one. So, we're gonna go out. We're gonna try to get another big fish for you guys today. Break in this boat back here. I can't think of a better way to break in a new boat than to put a big fish on the deck. So, that's what we're gonna try to do today. Got a bunch of live bait up there in the cooler, and we're gonna throw them around for some big snook. So, hop in the boat with us. Let's go get one. Woohoo!
We're out here, we're doing it. Fishing with these live baits right here. This is a Maren cichlid, invasive African fish, and the snook love them. So that's kind of what we're doing right now. We're just kind of working our way through this little creek, pitching these mangroves with these little baits, hoping that one will eventually find it and eat it. So we'll keep working our way through this creek. Only a matter of time at this point.
Oh my god! Oh yeah! Oh, don't go under. 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 Oh. Oh my god. What a beast. I only got 30 on right here. Oh, come on. Oh, we got her here. Let's get her. Let's get her. Let's get her. Oh, man. No, no. Oh. Oh, I lost her. Man, oh, he was, that fish was right there, man. Oh, that hook just slipped right out. Yeah, the frustration is kind of, is hitting me now. Man, I should have grabbed him when I had the opportunity. When I reached down, I touched his lip and he turned away. Instead of going right back and to try to grab him again, I tried to stand up and like turn him back around. That's my mistake. Rookie mistake there, rookie mistake. That shit sucks. We'll get another one. I'm so upset, bro. Dude, I had him at the boat. I touched him. And just popped off, dude. I'm the worst fisherman ever, dude. I suck. Maybe there's a bigger one out there.
There's a bigger one out there. Hooked up?
Oh, yes! Nice! That's a big boy!
Yes, sir, that's a big boy!
Holy shit, bro.
Look at that, dude! Oh yeah! Yep. Bring him up, dude. Bring him up. Let's see him.
I need you to grab him.
I got you.
Or I can. Grab his ass. Oh. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, that's a slob, bro. This is a slob snook.
Yeah, Nathan.
Dude, this is a beast. That's a beast, bro. Let me get my rod out of there.
Holy shit.
Dude.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Let's go, dude.
Dude, this is a good one.
This is a good one.
Hell yeah, dude. Literally minutes after I lost that last one, and Nathan gets one on the new boat.
Yes, sir. That's
I'd call that the first fish of the
day. Dude, that's the first real fish.
That other snook didn't touch the boat. This is the first one.
Man. Yep.
Oh, it's a beast, bro.
Oh yeah. Let's measure it. Let's measure.
Yes, let's measure it.
Oh yeah, she's bigger than 32. All
right, that's zero right there.
34.
Let's go.
It's a beast, bro.
Dude, good fish, man.
Good fish.
I literally just said, maybe there's a bigger one out here waiting for us.
That's insane, dude.
And they
found
her.
Like,
dude, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, man.
Hiding there in the mangroves.
These guys just hide, bro.
Oh, yeah, she's almost ready.
Nathan, hell of a fish, hell of a fish.
Oh my God.
Y'all thought we were playing. Celebrity guest Nathan Lyons with a beast. First fish on the new gheenoe. I think that's a good sign for that boat. So now we're gonna try to go get one more.
Nice.
Yep. Yep. Slow it down. Let the fish pull you.
Oh my God.
Yep. Good snook.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Oh. I lose it on that barnacle.
Yep.
Damn. The barnacle, man. That's fishing, dude. That was a good one, bro. That was a good one. Dude, that f***ing run after he ate it. Dude, that's the way it goes, bro. Just tight corners. Yeah, dude, it's rough. And you're in a gheenoe, so it's like you have no leverage. You can't pull the fish.
Yeah.
You gotta like finesse him almost. All right, y'all, it's about time we wrap this one up. Hate to end it on a fish that we didn't get to put our hands on, but we put in a good 8 hours and we got 3 really great fish to eat today. So a successful day in my eyes, even though we didn't get to land that last one. Still all in all, a really, really good day. Thanks for watching this one. Thanks for making it all the way to the end. If you like the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. We'll see you guys in that next one. Peace.